Sweet. I'm gonna be a little mama, get outside, you're a Take you out of the frying pan.
It's a fire.
the off the road to the wolf with the red rose.
We've been offering with his teeth.
Yes.
We've been offering with his teeth.
Yes.
Will he offer me his jaws?
Yes.
Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
Again? Will he offer me his hunger?
Yes.
And will he starve without me?
Yes.
And does he love me?
Yes.
Yes.
In the hot summer night, would you offer your throat to the wolf with the red rose?
Yes.
I'll bet you say that to all of them.
Something. If that was Sunday and you were singing in church, you'd all be going to hell. Because, let me tell you something, that sucked. Now, are you ready to give it up? Are you ready to give it up? And then you took the words right out.
Oh, Oh. All of you out there, listen, I asked her out and she agreed to go. You know what? That makes me
the luckiest man on the fucking face of the earth!
Oh, baby. Let me think now. What word can I use to describe this? I got it.
I said, what's it gonna be, boy? Yes.
started, you were living in a dream. And everything was perfect. All the grass was green. The fences were white. The dogs, they came when you called them. The couch in the living room had no plastic covers. The bed was made every day. Your little girl brought your papers and your slippers. And then Aspen would say, "Dinner's ready, honey." And then you wake up in a fucking nightmare.
Do you think you look better the more clothes you take off?
It doesn't make any difference what I think. You have me so upset that I feel like taking off every stitch of clothing that I have and standing naked on this stage. And you, of all people, should know that when I take off this costume, that I look like a god. I see you have nothing to say after that, do you? I see. It's all too much for you, is it?
No, I'm just waiting for you to follow through. Let's see it.
Look. Maybe I was a little hasty. Because I don't want to give away the fact that my entire career I've been wearing a fat suit.
I'm sorry?
I've been wearing a fat suit, you know that. It's like John Travolta in that movie.
Hairspray?
Hairspray. It's like that movie I did with Brad Pitt with
Fight Club.
Fight Club. It's like Robin Williams in, what is that, Mrs. Doubtfire. It's like Martin Lawrence in Your Mama's Got a Big Fat Ass. What the hell do you think you're laughing at now?
She says she thinks you're still hot.
She doesn't think I'm hot, baby. She knows I'm hot. What did you say? That's right. That's exactly correct. You have finally hit it on the head. I am a sex god. And if I was you right now, I would be so embarrassed. Let me tell you why. Because you got the nerve, and it takes nerve to walk out here on this stage wearing that cheerleader outfit. If you had a single brain cell in your head, you would have worn an Eagles cheerleading outfit. But no! Completely and entirely embarrass yourself. Thank you.
You know what I think is really embarrassing? Trying to recapture your youth in a cheap wig.
At least in that cheap wig, I look like an eagle, not a cowboy. And let me tell you one other little fact.
What?
Do you know something? It never, ever, ever, not one time, did it feel good with you.
Funny. I really wouldn't know what it felt like with you. You never gave me enough time to find out.
Thank you.
is my heart. Yeah. Let's do that.